Welcome to episode 11 of my Licinius Augustus campaign in Constantine, Rise of Christianity, mod for Total War Rome 2. And in this episode, we'll try to take Ptolemais and finally get rid of my arch nemesis, Maximinus Die Augustus, and then continue in North Africa and start war with Maxentius. But first of all, let's move that fleet over here. Let's go over there. We're training some new units, disbanding some of those expensive mercenaries. Some of them, no, look at this. They're expensive as hell, but also very, very good. And let me see where I can spend some money. We're losing public order there. What can I do about it? I'm doing something about it, yes. Wow, minus 31 on squalor. Yeah, I should probably get rid of this one, but it would be nice if I can train some more units. Perhaps instead of, wait, what? So this one will give me basically nothing. You know what, we will destroy this one and we will, crap. No. Let's research this one. It's a long way to go. But that's how we're gonna get the last level of barracks. Alrighty, and yes, here, let's upgrade, get this province running. Nothing to upgrade, I think. Yes, good. And what about my spies? Oh, look at them. All right. Let's see what can we get here. Infiltration, manipulation, yes. I'll get you this turn. End it. See how it goes. What? I don't want to fight this shit. We have a lot to resolve. Yes, perfect. Perfect. Why did they attack? Stupid. Constantinus Augustus, Franks, Armenia, Picts, and so on. All right. Good. Admiral, trade agreement dissolved. Huns. Oh. Wait a second. So you will get then ship defenders. Or yeah, ship defenders. You will get ferocious warrior and veteran marine. Oops. let's get rid of them. Yeah, fuck it. And kill them. Perfect. So the bulk of the army is destroyed. You can go back over there and try to recover. Maybe even to recruit something, if that's possible. Yes, it is. All right, cool. Two of these. Oh, maybe some more, actually. Oh, yes. Oh, 8 turns to replenish, eh? Okay. Then you, my friend, you're gonna go there. Yes, trespassing, who cares? And then you sabotage the city. Ah, come on. You try the same. Oh, wait, what? Ah, shit. All right, at least you have a level, so we're gonna give you agent. Let's see if we can recruit something nicer again. Assassination, all right. Yes, I'm gonna get you. Alright, very good. Maybe I should also merge these and get. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get rid of you and just get this perfect in 2 turns. Fleet is ready. You. Oh yeah, of course, you're not ready yet. Where is... No. Here it is. He's in Sirmium. And you should... Oh, naughty. Motherfuckers. I'm thinking, should we move to Brundisium instead? Yeah, that should be a good idea. All right, go there. And perhaps get another fleet. Can I do it there? Can we do it here? No. Well, we can send that fleet there. Choices. Anyway, for now, let's upgrade this guy. Alright, you're gonna get skill tactician and defender. Yes. Do I need another fleet? I might need another fleet. I need to recruit it, for fuck's sake. Where are my... Oh shit, I almost forgot about this one. Okay, you're gonna get aqueduct. Okay. Yeah, there, maybe. Oh, 6 turns. I didn't think about that. That I will need some fleets before I move on to Italy. So I guess the most reasonable will be to send this one after it's recovered. All right. And the turn. What the fuck? No, he didn't. Son of a bitch. Okay. Sabotage. Oh, damn it. God damn it. Some shitty units there. Should have. Ugh. Yeah, stupid. Okay. Well, what's done, it's done. Then you will besiege. And we will we will besiege it in a proper way. Light siege tower. Yes, let's get that one. Let's get this one. All three turns. Let's keep it to the two turns. Continue siege. And you can go over there to reinforce. Yes. All right. And then you go to Apollonia and you're gonna wait. Because Brindisium is heavily defended. And we should be patient. Let's get Medicus over there. Let's get Commerce. And here as well, I suppose. We have plenty of food. What is this? Students with no cost. Why? Trench mine, huh? Stone quarry. That's all we need there for sure. All right. Pergamum. Okay, we should have, for example, military wharf in Ephesus, or better maybe to have it in Nicomedia. In Thessalonica we're gonna have docks. In Nicomedia we're gonna have military wharf, which I cannot construct. Amazing. Alright. Athens, you're gonna have trading port. Okay, good. Good. Is there any problems with public order in Libya and Egypt? So that's fine. It's gonna be fine. And let's end the turn after we upgrade Paulus. Okay, Paulus, you're gonna get. This one and. hope for rightful sovereign. Yeah. All right. Good. Surplus in Galatia and Cappadocia. Let's check those upgrades. Appius. Gonna get... Campaign movement range. And Marcus Aurelius Sulla will get militancy. All right, and oh, come on. Oh, hello. Got our Mantians. Would you like to have non aggression pact?
My honorable master would.
No, fuck you. Trade rights, perhaps. Good, and then maybe non aggression pact. Motherfuckers. All right. Oh, look at... What? They left. Well, isn't that silly? Why did he do that? Well, suit yourself. Great. Freaking great. You chase him. Gonna get this and logistics. And I think we should go and take the city. I know we also want to have tortoise, but I don't see any reason why to delay. So let's fight it. All right. Can use our ballista from ships. To destroy some towers, perhaps. That should be very useful. Okay, start deployment. All right, here we are. Let me see if we use our ballista to destroy these towers. That would be nice, or I should just go directly here. There's only one tower. Because from this side, it's a gate. Some towers, another gate. Yes, so makes sense to approach from this side. You guys come here. And you will rush through the gate as soon as we occupy it. So probably you're gonna be over there, I suppose. That should be a good position. My general will stay here and motivate those troops if needed. You go here. All right. That looks good to me. Let's start a battle. My reinforcement will come from this side. It's pretty far away.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
And you guys. Oh, I have no. There's more. There is more ships. And those ballistas. That's what I need. So you come over there. And I can also disembark some of my guys directly in the city. That should be very freaking useful. Huh, nice. But first things first. Wait, oh, it's Scorpion. I will not be able to destroy tower. It's only anti-infantry. Oh, fuck me. That's right. All right, in that case, you guys come here. And you guys will come over there. See how that goes. Over here. All right. So you will go all the way around. I'm afraid. Yeah, look at this shit. Too bad, too bad. Help from the Torres. Okay, so let's start. One over there, one over here, another one over there, and you will go over here. Too many of the cavalry units, unfortunately, for reinforcement. Nice. Those bats look a bit abandoned. Not used. Okay, and here Auxilium Militis. Can you go as close as possible? You go there. I was flying over here. It's going good. Then it should be. No, not yet. We have not moved those guys yet. But you, my friend, you can join them. And you guys, come here, please. Ouch. Go, go, go. All right. disembark here. Take that tower. And let's go with all these guys a bit closer, so they can support them with ranged fire. Alright, you go in this. Go there. How's going here? Going good, going strong. Alright. You come right over here. How's going with landing? Going good. Take that tower. Just don't break. No matter what you do, just don't fucking break. Good, another one. All right, nice. All right, my friend, you go up the ladders. Let's see, stairs, but not really. Okay, good. Wavering.
The battle is turning in our favor.
You go for them. Actually, go for them. Nice. They're almost done here. What's going on with these guys? They're in position. Disembark, please. Oh, this tower is ours. Go over there.
We have captured a tower.
Now's the time to move these guys. Actually, not yet. Come back, come back. Wait for those guys to go closer to the walls. Oh, wait. I guess you're climbing, good. Oh, ho, you have a lot of damage. Should be careful, very careful. Right, you guys, you can come a bit closer, I think. Plus that general can come. Alright. How's going here? Still going pretty slow. Okay. Ah, good, they're wavering. Nice. Go down.
General is under attack.
What? Don't get killed. Don't get fucking killed. Oh, 6% of fire damage. Alright, I think now is the time to come close and try to take this tower. Ah, good, good, good. We captured the motherfucking tower. Alright, now you and you. Oh shit. Still a lot of shit to do here. Okay, human leader shattered. Good. Come here, come here. Oh, I forgot about you two. Alright, you two go and take this one, please.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Oi, oi, oi. 40% damage. Fuck. They will manage to think. Oi. Just don't catch fire. And here we are. Nice. Very nice. Okay, what's going on there? Velites. We're still fighting here. Let them be then. Let's focus on this side. Because when this falls, our cav will just rush in. Alright, good. Tower is ours. Proceed. Proceed.
We have captured a tower.
That's right. Good. Capturing victory point. Maybe, no, there's plenty of them here, so no. That will take a while. Oh, hello. Auxilium Militis. Stati, where are those guys? You come here. Don't be lazy. Yes, yes, yes. We are taking the shit. You come here and take this gate. Oh, really? Oh, shit. Not cool. Okay. So slow. So fucking slow. How's it going here? Alright, good. You should also engage. Sorry, guys. Almost there. Just don't break. Oh, what the fuck? Strange. This one is not going well. I think those two units will be destroyed. Oi. Run, goddamn you. Look at this shit. Come on. Get down. Down the fucking wall, bitch. Stupid. Oh, finally. What? All right, good. You come down.
We have captured the gates.
Oh, what? Aha, here, yeah. Where is it? Wait. The other side, good. I was like, what? We captured a gate? No. Alright, good. So I should be careful. Should be outside of range. Let's capture this tower and then this victory point. Alright, hurry up, hurry up. You're doing well, doing strong. You're shaken, very good. Oh, these assholes, come on, where are you? Oh, finally, alright. Go up, you go over there. What? You go there. Oh, motherfuckers, they came from this side. Huh. Well, well, well. Alright, you come here. You press. Alright. Those nice cavalry should come over there. Be ready to charge inside the city. Same goes for you. Come on. Very good. Numbers are dropping. Press on, just press fucking on. What's going here? Going good, going strong. Almost there. Yes, good.
We have captured a tower.
Excellent. Still fucking steady. That's not good.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Still not. Downstairs. I could swear I gave you the order. You little fuck. Come on, kill those villages. They're tough not to crack. Oh, fuck. Look at this shit. Hey. Where did you come from?
The enemy have taken
a
tower.
Shit. It's not good. Alright. They're wavering here. However, alright, we need to take this tower. Was a bit shitty. Oof, fuck me. Down, take that fucking tower. All right, we got a second one. What is this? Silium Hastati. Maybe go and help out here. All right, good. Take it, take it. All right, you disembark somewhere here. Good. And then you.
We have captured a tower.
Very good. They will crack in a matter of no time. Yes, yes, yes. Go over there and help them out. Fuck. Oh, aha, good. I thought it was my troops. Ha. Alright. Continue pushing. Oh, goodness grace. Oh shit, another one.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Alright, how's it going over here? They're almost in position. Good, good. Ah, fuck. Oh, they're shattered. So go there now.
The men are wavering.
Who's wavering? You? Yes. Fuck. All right. We need to crack those bastards downstairs. At least we have them pinched from both sides. That's something. Alright, we have more troops that can climb the wall. Oops. Come here, please. Alright, I was going here. Oh my god. Very shameful display. Now you can go down, I assume, finally. Jesus Christ, come on. Whew, should have done this before. What? That's it? That was it? Oh. Get that tower then, and all right, you two can go and help over there.
We have captured the tower.
You can go and stand right here. All right. Good. Tower shooting at them. And heavily missing target. That's a bit annoying. Alright, these guys are melting. Let's try to crack them. Alright. Shaken, good. Go, go, go. Excellent. Kill the bastards. All right, good. Now you go. Hoi, go down stairs and help out at the gate. All right, good, 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 good. That's going good over there. We are holding out, and we have more troops to climb those walls. Go there, and you to go over there. All right. Now you, my friend, you can actually go over here. Get that gate. Should have done that before. Okay, finally. Our gate is finally down.
We have captured a tower.
Alright, get fucking inside. Yes. Run, run, run. Run them down. You guys can also go here. So you just run there. Wavering. Yes, yes, yes. That's motherfucking it. You're gonna break, bitch. You're gonna break. This is it. Took a while, but we have it. We lost some units, unfortunately, but we have a good position now to invade province of Africa. Just retrain a few turns and move on. right. Let's see. Yeah, too bad. But mission accomplished. Oh, nice loot. Good. Yeah, very good. I'm gonna repair everything. And let's... Should I disband these guys? I think so. Let's... No, I like his... I like him. I like him a lot. I will leave him. Yeah, I can almost recruit more mercenary hoplites, so fuck it. Anyway, then let's get one of these guys. Legio Militis, perhaps. And another Comitatus Hostati. Yes. And you... Oh, okay. You can... Nah, you will not do anything. Alright, good. Alright, very good. So, they are almost at the verge of destruction. So, I will stop here. Thank you for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. And, as always, take care.